We're also learning more tonight about a fatal crash in York County that shut down part of Route 30 last night. The two-vehicle crash happened in the eastbound lane of Route 30 near North Hills Road. According to the coroner, a 55-year-old woman died. The coroner says the woman was driving when her vehicle hit the back of a tractor trailer that was stopped at a red light. The crash is under investigation by Springettsbury Township Police.